We tried making an herbal infusion with this tea strainer. It took a very long time to infuse with this tool because the flowers inside are really cramped. When you use your teapot, you allow more space for the drink to brew. This is also true when you're making green tea, and that's why we recommend using the Kyusu teapot.